Hello my dear students, very good morning. Students, in last class you learned about the lesson number 12, play the game and indoor game and types of games. So there is a main two types, that is the indoor game and outdoor game. So in previous class you learned about the indoor game. So what is indoor game? Games which are played inside of the house are called indoor game. Is it right, friends? You learned about this topic. Is it right? So, and which are the indoor games? Indoor games are carrom, then chess, and ludo, and table tennis, and snake and ladder. So, these are the indoor games. So, carrom, chess, so these are also called board games. So, how to play chess and how to play carrom and how to play the ludo. So, you already know about these topics. Is it right, students? Yes. So, students, in this class, we are going to learn about another one of the type of game, that is outdoor game. Okay. So, today we are going to learn about what is outdoor games and which are the outdoor games. So, now let's go.
So that's why outdoor games are very
EVS. So students, so outdoor games develop the physical fitness and also it can develop the positive attitude of players. So students, it can boost their creativity. Okay, so outdoor games boost their the creativity. It's develop the creativity mind to players. So outdoor games is very important games. It helps to develop the positive attitude and it is also helpful helpful to develop the physical fitness and it is also a booster of creativity. So students, so it helps the personality development. So outdoor games are helps to develop the personality. Okay, it is helps the personality development. And students, most kids are watching TV and mobile. Okay, so endless hour to see that mobiles. Is it right? Yes. So most kids are spend their time to watching television and using the mobiles and endless hour. It is very dangerous to kids. So that's why you also avoid the mobile watching TV or mobile. So you so that's why you also very careful about these things. Okay, so now let us go to so which are the outdoor games. Okay students, so now you tell me, so which are outdoor games, so which games you play in outside? Yes, that is kabaddi. Outdoor games are kabaddi, then volleyball, then cricket, then hopscotch, then hide and seek. Okay. chinni dando or a gilli dando and race games. So like this, cycling, running, okay. So these are the outdoor games, etc., etc. There are so many games are there, okay. So now let us go to learn each one of them in detail, okay. So the first we go to learn about the kabaddi. So it is one of the outdoor game. So kabaddi is a outdoor game, and also it is identified the it is a sports game, okay. So kabaddi is a sports game. So students, these days there is a kabaddi league on TV. So you find you see that the kabaddi league watching on TV. You know, so kabaddi is one of the most entertaining game, and also it is a team game. There are two teams are there in kabaddi game. So kabaddi, each team must have a minimum of 10 players. So kabaddi game has 10 players, okay, and a maximum of 12 players. It is a group game. So students, nowadays there is a kabaddi league on your TV, okay. You also watch that kabaddi league. It is very entertaining to you, and it is also, you know,
in this game has 11 players. Kabaddi, there is a 10.
confused, the person who hits the, it's the bowler. He is called a batsman. Who threw the ball? He is a bowler. So another persons are fielders. Okay. And one person is stand behind the batsman. He is a keeper. Yes. So children, in this class we learned kabaddi, volleyball and cricket only. So when will you go to higher class to learn more information about other outdoor games? Okay. So children, kabaddi, volleyball, cricket, these are the sports games. So another games is also there, that is hopscotch. Okay, hopscotch, hide and seek, and play with kite, game of square, and then tug of war, lagoli, chini dandu. So like these games are also identified as outdoor games. So children, hopscotch, it is a game when we play the players, two or three, four members are played at a time in this game. Okay. It is called a local game. And hide and seek, it is also very entertaining and a funny game. Okay, so hide and seek. So who quickly hide, and another person find out which who is hide. So he find that person. So it is a this time to play this game. Okay.
Volleyball.